Mr. Magic lives under a tree. One morning he woke up and said, "That time that I got out of bed." He put on his shirt and his trousers too. Then he put on his socks that were bright, bright blue. He put on his shoes and met a cat. He didn't forget his coat or his hat.
"I'm ready for anything now,"
Sam did.
"I'm brave and I'm clever. I'm Mr. Magic."
Then Mr. Magic looked down and found a bright red apple on the ground. He peeled it carefully, very thin, then gobbled up the wrinkly skin. Now Mr. Magic began to blow. Upward and upward he seemed to go, through the branches of the tree, over the church and over the steeple, and over the houses full of people.
"Look at me!"
he shouted down to all the people of the town. But Mr. Matthew walked by and had to curious about the
"That's the thing for my lunch,"
said she, and picked him sharply.
One, two, three!
Down at the rock fell Mr. Matthew, through the branches of the tree, until he landed on his head, right in the middle of his bed. That's the end. Thanks for watching.